just today was more or less a chance to get them out to see what's going on in North Dakota. We wanted to cover as much as we could, fossil fuels, biofuel, renewable energy resources. We went to the Falkirk coal mine. We were not able to hit the coal power plant today, but then we stopped at Blue Flint ethanol plant and saw what's going on out there. And then we came here for the prairie winds, the wind power. We weren't able to hit Garrison Dam for hydropower, but maybe that'll come later.